Okay. Yeah, I'm doing the pretend I'm walking in.
That guy had you drenched. We put it in.
I said, well, I was bad.
Oh, okay. I've been wanting to get warm.
Mike's job is to get a tough person. Yeah. So, because I know a friend of mine, I know, who's actually a hard one. That's a guy running actually a good person.
I like your display.
Thank you.
Ooh, what do you have here? You, no way, you're making buttons. Wow.
Little,
I'm gonna get a close up of that. Yeah.
A little donation to the Peaceful Streets Project.
Cool.
Not bad, huh?
I like it. Thanks,
help,
Rob.
Help those guys out a little.
Cool.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey.
You knew. Keep it rolling, man.
Hey, what's up?
Doc of Corrected Axiom. Codblock.org is going to be at Sleep No More 1 next Saturday.
Awesome.
I don't know if you knew.
No, I didn't know. I know now. Thank you so much.
Yeah, Mortal Technique headline. It's going to be sick. It's going to be real sick.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
JJ! How's it going, man?
It's going great.
You're looking good. Oh, I like this table.
Yeah, man.
Good spot, too. Wow, this is great. Look at this. Oh, yeah, I've been rolling since I came in. I'll get a good shot of this, too. Oh, hey, Will. I didn't even see you over there. You're hiding.
You guys know how to use a semicolon? You know when it is possessive, you don't use an apostrophe? What's wrong with you people? Right? That would be freaky if they did that.